We're gonna kiss on YouTube.
And I can cut it.
Oh, I'm just confused. Babe, where you at? Hey, girl.
This strawberry is so good.
What are you doing right now?
I'm doing a promo for Next of Us Hair Care.
There she go.
We're sitting here doing this. I'm just tired as well.
Well, I'm chilling.
Wait, so what are we doing right now? What's going on? Like, we just started the camera, you don't say anything? Like,
no, there's nothing to be said. Day in the life. We've been up for the last like 8 hours though. Yeah. We about to go film some content.
She filming her little content right now. She fly, whatever. Stay tuned.
They have Wi-Fi there. She says, right? The Wi-Fi was good.
Love you. Bye. Well, going to film some content right now. She has to stay and do a promo, so we'll tap in with her while I'm filming to see how that's going for her. Look at how we are in the skyline, though. Oh, there we go. Boom, come on, just like this, smooth. Smooth.
How you doing, for Anthony?
Yes, sir.
Okay, bet. Brother, huh? What are you talking about? Look at this dude. I'm doing a YouTube video. Hi, brother. What you talking about? What you got going on?
Man, nothing.
Well, introduce yourself.
My brother didn't call me and tell me.
Stop it, cause I'm coming back next weekend. And you moving to the A? Who are you?
Hello, my name is Bentley Green. At Bentley Green Official. Yes, I'm an actor.
Hold on, let me tell y'all something though. He's probably the most humble individual. This dude is the shit. So carry on, go ahead, you can see yourself now.
Thank you. Ain't had a haircut, got really rough. But yeah, you know, my name is Bentley Green, I'm an actor. You know what I'm saying? I just try to inspire and be great every day. So I got amazing people around me like Ant that, you know, continue to just kill it. You feel me? We here.
Gang now.
We here, it's my brother.
My man! What's good, Brody? This is Dominic, the shoe surgeon. I'm doing a YouTube video.
I gotta grab my Postmates food, man.
Oh, go do your thing, bro. You pulling up tomorrow.
Yo,
there goes Aunt Henderson.
What's going on?
The top million dunker in the world. All right, there goes the driver.
Hi, baby.
Hi. How you doing? Version of the car I was gonna get. Are you sure
the driver? Yeah, it's the driver right there. Go across the street, man. Go. Where are we going now? I didn't vlog anything of you coming here. Yeah, this is the one.
Were you supposed to?
For
Anthony?
Yes. Look. We're always be having drivers pick us up and shit. How you doing? Not us going from the gym and forgetting that we had a promo to do. Babe, come here real quick. Are you almost ready? Come here real quick.
Hmm?
Are you almost ready? I'm YouTube in the day, I told you.
Oh, Lord. Yeah. I feel like this doesn't go.
You need some yellow in your shoes. If you have yellow in your shoes, you straight.
I don't.
You don't?
No.
Don't overthink it. All right, we finna make this event. I gotta go. We're ready. We're about to go to her promo.
We're physically ready. We're not mentally ready.
I'm ready. And show them what you're working on. Just flash your phone. She always working. Why are you making?
Come
stressed, bro. I want this to be done.
Listen, we love our jobs.
We love our job.
Like you guys see live, we move very fast. So stay tuned for her promo where I'm gonna just flex her and show how good she looks. Give me this.
Is this what your YouTube is?
See y'all in a second.
Oh, they got the satin wrap on it. Okay, turn up. I got you, baby. They got the dope ass truck.
How you doing? For Anthony?
Bro, this is a dope wrap you got on this, man. Yes, sir, buddy.
This is number one champion sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down. Who the hottest in the world right now? Just touched down in London town. Bet they give me a pound. Tell them put the money in my hand right now. Better promoter, we need more seats. We just sold out all the floor seats.
Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA. I really want to come pick you.
Who are you?
You'll be my American boy.
Right. Promo for the night, event for the night is done.
Didn't I tell you that I like have a second?
Yeah, you found that out before we saw it?
Yes. I literally was like, oh, you have a spider right there. And she was like, oh, I should probably kill that.
Oh, my God. Get in the car, Stacey.
Hi.
How you doing? For Anthony? Yes.
Perfect. But look at her fine ass getting out the car.
Damn! Don't touch that fucking door.
Grab your hand.
Come on, let's eat.
You just walk. You just walk and let me record you.
Just walk.
Because, nigga, how am I winning in life? You know what? All right, y'all. I'm up early getting ready to interview the director of the movie that I'm in. You guys don't know I'm finna be in White Man Can't Jump 2. And I got an opportunity to talk to him, so we're gonna see what's up. This girl waking up. Okay. She was up till 4 a.m. doing her promo stuff, and I was not because I had to get up. But stay tuned. I'll see you guys in a second at the studio.
LA, the palm trees. Overtime is legit.
Good to see you, bro. Nice to finally meet you.
Nice to meet you as well.
Yes, sir. Where are we? This right here? Oh, yes. Yeah. Oh, this is a dope. Damn!
That looks crazy too. Damn! So we got Bentley in the building, you know what I'm saying? And we got the man with the plan in the building. We finna get set up real quick.
Man, it's a blessing, bro. Y'all stay tuned for the podcast. It's gonna be on my YouTube channel. Check it out. I'll be back in a second.
You really do. And that's what I'm saying, bro. I'm just a mastermind with this shit. So I'm like, I'm gonna do whatever it takes to reach the most people possible.
I'm recording my YouTube video. Listen, she's making me.
So this morning I woke up with a little tickle and like right here in the what do they call those? The thyroid?
Yeah.
The thigh don't look like that.
I don't know what they call it, babe.
What you over there signaling?
What you talking about? I'm over here trying to fix my screen.
I'm used to you doing little secret messages.
Oh, nah.
Okay, so basically, it's just time for us to get on our vitamins and to actually be taking care of that because we do not eat regularly enough at all or right enough at all.
I feel like I'm getting scolded right now.
It's just that he could jump 7 feet in the air but won't eat dinner sometimes. So I just want to make sure that you are nutrient rich.
Hey, babe, you know what's crazy, though?
So we understand.
What's that?
This is one of the vitamins. This is the one we're about to take. It's just vitamin C.
How big is the pill?
It's not... Do you have trouble swallowing pills? Do you have trouble swallowing pills?
I have to take this?
Yeah, every day. Well, you only have to take one a day.
I'm only making
us take two because I felt a scratch in my throat.
Okay, bet. I'll take it. I can take pills.
You got it. You got it. Here's your water. Well, it's my water, but you can have it.
All right, babe.
Here you go.
All right, babe.
There you go.
I was about to pour the water in my hand. You saw that?
So basically, this is vitamin C with liposomal, and he told me that it's just supposed to help with the absorption of the vitamin C in the body faster, and I just wanted us to take something quickly because we both... Well, I don't feel not well. I just don't want to not feel well in 2 days. All right, one
y'all
more.
One more what?
One more pill.
You just got me popping pills in the parking lot.
Hey, listen. This is necessary for our... Oh, I got you a daily vitamin.
Okay.
You will have to take that.
I have to take...
I will be checking.
Well, you have to make sure you tell me which ones I'm taking.
Okay, and then this one's just gummies. So we're right, good.
So I don't have to... Where's
this is just apple cider vinegar gummies. I've been doing the apple cider vinegar shots for years.
They taste
and
like...
And I hate them.
They taste like apple cider vinegar?
No, he said they don't. That's why most people buy this one. But, you know, sometimes they lie to make you buy it. So let's see if they're lying or not.
And where are we going next?
We're gonna go eat. Or you wanna go to the Pike? I don't mind driving.
Let's go to the Pike.
Because
I drive too.
New car.
And she's in a spaceship. That's why you can't see her torso. So I was blocking your hook. Okay. You know what? Alright. Give me a kiss. How are you gonna be that close? You're not gonna kiss me.
Are we allowed to kiss on YouTube?
Yeah.
We're gonna kiss on YouTube.
And I can cut it.
You're gonna cut it?
Yeah. I'm getting a call. Hopefully it's important.
Hopefully.
Oh, it's Justin.
Justin!
Brother! Bro, I'm shooting a YouTube video right now.
Yeah!
Bro, I just interviewed. You're stupid. Why are you looking like that?
No, I was waiting for you to finish.
No, I was gonna say, I'm gonna call you right back after this. But I have to tell you how the podcast when I just talked to the director of the movie. That shit was lit.
That's why I called you, but I hadn't seen you posted that shit. I was like, that's
lit.
Right, you are so dramatic.
All right.
You are so dramatic.
That's hard.
I'm gonna edit that, and that's gonna be my. That's gonna be my December wallpaper.
Yeah, I might have to step my shit up.
Wallpaper de December.
So now we in the car.
I used to be so good at Spanish. What happened?
¿Cómo te llamas?
Your mama. I'm sorry. Should I move over as well? Oh, maybe not. Well, okay. Guess we'll just stay here then.
Cheers.
Un momento. You know, driving a vehicle and all.
I'm sweating.
Okay, wait, get ready, because I don't know how hard I'm going to have to pull off here real quick.
How much?
Oh, I just got my seatbelt on.
Bro, I was about to...
Alright, so we're in Cold Stone. We're about to get some ice cream and head back to the house. They say bye real quick, because the camera's about to die. Bye.
I'll see you guys in a minute.
And I am with the queen herself. My baby. Stop doing it. That's how you got the damn lip gloss shit on my neck last night.
You don't think I did that on purpose?
I know we're in public and it's lit, but I don't give a f-. Look at her. Damn. Oh my God. Why are you touching me like that? I like that.
Shake my hand.
Stop marking your
hand. Shake my hand. God damn it. Selfies. Damn. All right, so if you had to rank what you're eating from 1 to 10, and what it didn't explain now what you got now that you're
okay,
fully
I got brown sugar.
Yeah.
But no, it's good. I don't know. I love vanilla bean Haagen Dazs, and then I love chocolate chip. This is fire.
It's fire.
I don't know. I don't like trying new things, and I actually ordered something new, so that should tell you a lot.
But I got coffee/
manifestation
chocolate chip. Little spinoff on my ice cream. I'm about to get hit by a car. Imagine somebody just walked in and crammed. A lot of different things happened last night. She had an event, I fell asleep, we woke up, and I was about to be late to my flight to Atlanta. So I am back in the A. Waiting on my boy Justin to pick me up. You already know him, but yeah, stay tuned. I'ma close out this 2-day weekend vlog going to LA.
with Justin to see what he got to say.
Here go Justin, crazy ass. I bet y'all money he say some crazy shit when I get in his car. Look, there you go. And that blue star.
JC, call for this one.
Hold on now. Hold on now. It's gang. My brother. All right, let me get my stuff in the car. Let's see what he got to say. I bet money he say some crazy shit. Brother!
I feel like you been gone.
Oh my God.
Maybe even
yes. All right, y'all. Look, all the links will be in the description. More YouTube videos coming out soon. Peace, peace, peace.